all alone in the world, as one might say.
Not quite.